Hello everybody. Okay, I don't know if this is gonna be like a two-part series, but like me and my family are going on a cruise. And I am so excited. Me and Audrey are about to go get our nails done, so I'm gonna bring you with me. Okay, Audrey had to leave, but yay! Just got our nails done. Now we're all cruise ready. And I love them. I am obsessed. Why do my hands look so bony? Anyways, they're so cute. Now I got a pack and I really don't want to. Okay, so it is the next day, and we are currently getting ready to leave. We're gonna drive all the way to LA today, and then we get on the boat tomorrow. So, it should be fun. I'm about ready to leave. I'm so excited. Are you excited? Yeah. We're just preparing to get on like the cruise with like vaccination stuff and like our passports and, you know, online stuff, you know. It's gonna be so fun. So this is my road trip fit. I'm just chilling in a tee and leggings and tennis shoes. So cool. This is what the back looks like at the moment. It's pretty crammed. And we have all our sodas. Also, if you don't know what cactus cooler is, what are you doing with your life? Honestly, it's the best soda. Getting ready to go. We're going, I'm so excited.
It's the highway.
It's been a couple hours. All right, it's been another couple hours and we're in Arizona now. Driving all the way to Anaheim to stay the night, and then we're boarding tomorrow. And I already said that, but
it's gonna be exciting. I'm gonna jump the entire.
Put it in big letters.
Yeah. Okay, are you bored? We're about like 2.5 hours away from our destination, and we're getting pretty delirious. The next day, and we are just getting ready for the day because we're gonna go to breakfast and then we're gonna drive to board the cruise. Pretty exciting stuff. All right, we're all ready for the day and we're about to go. The drive is only like 40 minutes, so it should be fun.
To make money on cruise ships.
Hey guys.
What? Are you gonna make money on a cruise ship?
I would be Spider-Man.
Like say hi and that? Then all of a sudden you're like, is it illegal to make money on cruise ships?
I thought you were
getting ready to go.
Wow!
It's right there. Look at the Queen Mary. Oh shoot. We have been standing in this line for like an hour.
That whole can of whiz, I'm so hungry.
What? What did you say?
What? I didn't say anything.
Yeah, so we're very close to boarding. We've been waiting in line for like an hour. Also, look at this. That's the Queen Mary. We're not boarding that, obviously. I know. But it's cool. Finally boarding. Oh my gosh. Finally. Where is it? Oh, okay. I thought we were gonna turn around and be like right there.
Woohoo! Here we go.
We're officially on the boat.
Woohoo!
Whoa. This is dope.
I think we need to go more that way.
Okay, so this is our room. We just got here. There's like closet space and stuff. And then this is our bathroom, our cute little bathroom. And then there's Emily and Audrey. We have a cute little mirror, vanity and stuff, and beds, and the TV, and yeah. It's really cool. This is their room. They have a balcony. Dude, this is so sick.
Jealous?
Look, there's another boat over there.
Yeah, right there.
Jealous?
Just a little bit. We are currently going to dinner. Right? We're just gonna eat something. I don't think it's dinner.
No, we're just gonna have a snack. So that we're gonna have a snack because we're gonna eat in like 2 hours dinner.
Yeah. Look how cool these elevators are. This place is sick. It is way sick. We are kind of just having the time of our life right now. Dude, there's literally so much food. There's like Chinese food, seafood, cake. What else is there? Like fries, like finger food. Dude,
I'm fine.
This is insane.
I'll
show you what I get in a second. This is what we got. And lemonade. We found the free ice cream. The unlimited free ice cream. We found it.
Rain freeze.
Whoa. That door just opened by itself.
Rain freeze.
This is so dope. We are staying with you right now. It's a Woo! This is crazy. Like extremely fancy. Like, Oh gosh. Fancy breads with butter.
There's a Broadway dance
party. Yes. Can I see the phone, Dad?
Oh.
Jazz hands.
Let me see it. That. Woohoo! Is it good?
Yeah.
So fancy. This is octopus. Is it good?
Yeah, it was good.
Try it. You'll find out.
It tastes like chicken, but like shrimpy. Like a shrimpy chicken. I just ate octopus. Bro, look. Look at my food.
It looks so fancy.
I'm so excited. Okay. First of all, we got more octopus because that's good. Second of all, let's try these green beans. Dang, so good. Potatoes. Fantastic.
Bro.
That was shredded salmon.
Anyone that's watching, come to this cruise and eat my food.
Immediately. Salmon? Salmon is just always good, so why am I not surprised?
Oh my freaking goodness. Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
This is gonna be your longest video ever.
I don't want that.
Yay.
I'm good.
It's so good.
Shoo dog.
This is dope. Wow. This is so cool. Say hi, Mom.
What?
Hi. This is the fun center. We've got mini golf and cornhole and foosball. And
that's not foosball, that's pool.
Yeah. So they have a sky ride right there and then also a rope course. We're probably going to do that tomorrow, huh? It's pretty fun. Pretty cool. This is the kids' club. Freak, this is so cute. Oh my gosh, look at all the books. This is adorable.
5, 8, 9, 3.
If this is a good claim, you know what to do.
We're waiting for
a show. A good claim too. Bingo right there. And Miss Sharon, our last claim.
There's a bingo game going on right now while we're waiting for our show.
Now to my friends who have claimed a bingo and have won a bingo, we're going to be going into something called a bingo.
After the show,
what are you doing?
After the show, we're out and they're playing No Way Home on the deck. So our parents went to bed and so did Jackson. So now we're going to see No Way Home because we're not tired because we're it's like 10:30 though. And Brock is being a silly little goofball. This is great.
It's the next morning and we're going to breakfast.
This is really cool. Oh my gosh, look, we're right next to the window.
It's like a back to
Okay, omelet. Delicious.
Okay, thank you so much.
Bacon. Fantastic. Toast. How is your sausage? Oh.
That's pretty good.
I'm gonna go for it. You can go away for me over
Great.
There.
We're doing the ropes course now. Mongolian food.
I'm okay if we go there tomorrow.
Okay, so we took a fat nap and we went to like a trivia thing. And now I'm just curling my hair to get ready for like elegant night and stuff. And then we're gonna go to another trivia game. And yeah. I'm currently just curling my hair. Getting ready for elegant night.
No,
ready to go. Looking
so hot.
This is the fit.
The lights are so bright.
Just to get an opportunity. This is my dress. And these are my shoes. Oh, you can't really see them. But we're about to go to a really fancy dinner on the cruise. Okay, let's go.
Well, I showed it to her.
Jackson.
Aww.
Cheers. These are pork tarts. Okay, that's pretty good.
It felt like the dough, like, I'm usually
Dude, what the
not
freak?
Sensitive, but I can definitely tell it. Tell it.
We got lobster. First time eating lobster. Let's get it. It's pretty good. I also got salmon again because it's so good. I also got prime rib. Wow, so much food. Audrey got this. Salmon is still good. Why is my voice doing that? Salmon is still good. Also, I got different potatoes this time. Not complaining. It's good. Prime rib, well done. Oh my gosh, it's so good.
Really?
Great. Dude.
Look what I got.
Hold on. That's what Jackson got. Is
Amazing.
It good?
Let's try it. Taste test.
Is it good? LOL, I got more salmon. Okay, first time, oh, what the, first time ever trying creme brulee. Oh, oh my goodness. Audrey, if I don't like it, you can have it.
I already asked for one.
So. Yeah, I don't like it.
To me, when it was okay, I suppose. I was like, what's wrong with Finding Nemo? He says, well, you don't really get hammerhead sharks in that part of the ocean.
I don't understand that.
That was really funny.
Was funny.
And see you guys later.
That was funny. Jackson even that.
Say bye.
Jackson even that. Right, look how pretty it is outside. Big fan. It's automatic. That's so dope.
The best attraction of all time!
I think we're going to take pictures and then we're gonna go to another show. So that's exciting. Ew. Ending the fit. We got ice cream. It is the next morning, and we're just gonna go down to breakfast. After we were done last night, I totally like conked out.
We watched Gifted. It was really good though.
I didn't watch it. I fell asleep. We got lots of breakfast foods.
Started a storm over here, but not a hydrogen, but some, because of some.
Like a dishwasher, but for your hands. We're gonna go swimming now. Okay, I'm seriously so somber at the moment, but we swam a little bit, went in the hot tub, we ate some food, and now we're sharing. I'm not really sure what we're doing next. We went down slides, and we got in the pool, went in the hot tub. We also did Zumba on the deck, which was really cool. Now I can say that I've done a Zumba class literally on a cruise ship. It's great. I think we're gonna go ride the Sky Ride. I think it's called Sky Ride. We're back at dinner with the best restaurant ever.
You want to see my sunburn?
Yeah, look at Brock's sunburn.
Oh,
so bad.
This is my appetizer. It's really tiny.
Oh, yeah.
Are you taking a video?
Yeah, she's eating snails. Is it gross?
It's actually not that bad. It's just like a muscle.
Yeah.
Not that bad.
I want to try it.
I'm like really nervous for you. Yeah, Jackson literally did it.
What do I take?
The whole thing? Yeah, the whole thing.
So I will be making a part two. That is the end of part one. So bye. Stay tuned or whatever.